Oh, man!
Hey, fam, what is up? It is the Nova Blizzard here, and today, me and my friend Miles here are going to be doing the extreme Takis, whatever the fuck these things are called. Apparently, they're really hot. So, we're gonna be I'm gonna put a handful in these two bowls, and him and I have 2 minutes each. I'm gonna film myself eating, trying to eat one in 2 minutes, and then I'm gonna film him trying to eat his bowl in under 2 minutes. And then whoever has the lowest time at the end of this challenge, they get to pick a challenge, random challenge for the loser, involving the Takis. And this is where the water is. It is really cold. It's filled up. The main objective of this challenge is to try not to is to resist the water. So hope you guys enjoy. Let's get on with this.
Guys, we just took the first whiff of this bag and it smells like pure nastiness.
Like Porcula's freaking rolled in the ditch.
Yeah, what he said. Now putting these in the bowl.
This is how red my hands are, guys. Well, just from grabbing stuff in the bag.
I don't even want to lift that yet because I don't want to, like,
intensify it,
you know? Actually, you know, let me put these over here. Got the water. What do these smell like, you know?
Not much better.
They don't smell, because they smell the same. So, all right, we need a timer.
Timer?
Alright, guys, he's gonna get the timer, so we'll be back.
He's already got it. So we got the timer there. So we are gonna both try and eat our extreme
bowl of Takis.
Bowl of Takis in under 2 minutes.
Think you ready?
Yeah.
Not too bad.
Yeah, you're not too bad.
Almost tastes like coffee.
Mm-hmm. You can really taste the tortilla in there. Look at how red they are. I actually feel a little bit of heat from on my tongue.
Mm-hmm.
There's a little bit of sweat. Draw on yourself with them. Freaking so red.
My lips are burning.
It's not that hot, dude. They don't break down very well.
No. It's really hard to, I gotta like chew on them for like a while.
Very dry.
Yeah.
We're already at 1 minute.
1 minute. I just gotta taste the kick of the heat now.
I'm about to do it.
Oh, I know.
It's a bit too easy. It was a throw.
Wow. My hands, my lips are like on fire right now. We're not going to beat this in under 2 minutes, but we'll just see how long it takes us to finish this bowl. Even if we don't make it in 2 minutes, guys, if we don't beat the objective, it don't fucking matter. We're just gonna see how long it can take us to finish our bowls without resisting that water.
Which is freaking hard.
Well, with resisting the water, yeah. It is pretty tempting. But that's why we got this bag next to the
When I first took a whiff, it was like almost a tail bit.
Oh, this. Yeah. Like, I kind of was like, oh. It kind of gave my nostrils a kick in the ass. Like, one whiff, I was like, my nostrils just got fucking booed of spice in the ass, I guess.
This is sweating.
Yeah, a little bit. It's gonna suck going in the bathroom in the morning. God!
I was getting my stomach pumped.
I thought my buddies, I thought my former friend Mark was bad. He left a fucking nuclear fucking bomb in the bathroom today at work. Wow.
Don't stop.
No. They're actually really good. Like, if you can actually get past the heat, they're not bad.
Don't deluxe you. There's a little sweat on my face, but it's damn hot.
I got sweat on my face. Three and a half minutes, guys. I thought Flaming Hot Cheetos were bad. Those are nothing.
Someone's locked me down.
Mm-hmm. He's just going hard. He's done.
Not yet. Supplement does not fucking help.
No, it does not. That it just fucking makes
dry your mouth even more. Fuck. Look how fucking red these things are. I wasn't sure. Fuck. I think I just did a girl on her period.
Ugh.
Damn.
I grabbed the water.
Held the water. You're already 5 minutes in.
Well, guys, that's fucking
stupid.
Dude, so bad.
Don't lick your finger.
Oh, I just did.
It intensifies it so much.
Oh my god.
More. If you clear out all your taste buds and you just re-smash it with a fucking brick wall.
It's for the fans. They come to my channel for my entertainment. Oh, holy, that was bad.
I don't know if it's entertainment or freaking torture.
I don't fucking know anymore, but it is. I feel like somebody fucking put me in an oven and fucking is baking me to a crisp right now. Like, the inside of my mouth is screaming.
Starting to subside now, but
not me.
That water's still not for me yet, though. Still hard going.
Guys, put it down in the comments below if you think I should eat this whole bag. Because I'm thinking about it.
Oh, don't burp. Tastes like shit.
Burn.
Fuck you, Tacky.
Oh, fucking Tacky, you motherfucking prick.
Are you?
Guys, I'm pouring more into my bowl. This is what they want. They like to see the Nova Blizzard. Guys, so put down in the comments if you have any food ideas that I should eat, spicy foods. I will drink a bottle of hot sauce. I've done it before. I haven't done a video on it, but I did a challenge one night. I had a bong rip, and then I had a shot of hot sauce, but I kind of chugged it a little bit, and yeah. Not fun, boys and ladies and gentlemen. Not fun at all.
I don't know if I want the water.
I'm touching the water, but
can I do it?
My lips are the only thing that's actually burning right now, but I think I'm gonna go back to eating these.
It's the size of my tongue. Like, it's not even my mouth in general, it's just like on the side of my tongue. I don't know why you're doing this though. I don't know why I'm grabbing another one.
They're calling us, man.
Satan's dish. This is like the fucking brood witch from the Aqua Teen Hunger Force. What we have, once we have to eat the whole bag, and there's no way to resist its urges.
Holy tacky. I think I might just use this as like a punchline.
Son of a tacky!
Son of a tacky.
Fuck!
Well,
just about 8 minutes now.
I'm still eating these.
He's still going off. I don't know why you're still doing it.
I think I just surpassed the heat now.
It's not even getting any worse or better, it's just staying the same.
Yep.
Well, I can make it worse, I can just put hot sauce on there. And there you go. I bet you the fans want me to, but no. No, because you're not gonna fucking torture himself on the fucking chitter in the morning.
Wonder how these would be dipped in hot sauce, like hot sauce drenching them, and then stick them in the
sauce. And sprinkled with ghost pepper
flakes.
Yeah.
And then wasabi or something like that. Doesn't mix, but holy, those
wasabi
flavors.
I took a thing of wasabi sauce one time, and I fucking dipped my finger in it, and I was like, wasabi sauce, I've never tried it, so I was like, my mom bought it because we had sushi one night, so I was like, oh, I'm going to try some wasabi sauce, so... And I'm like, oh! I fucking literally spit it in the garbage. Guys, it's like a ball.
Was a ball.
Was a. Fun
though. Feels like a ball.
Hot with heat!
Sure gave us a run for their money.
I got that fucking, yeah, that's pretty good price, but I have that many left, guys, and there's still more in the bag.
The Taki. I hate you, Mr. Taki.
You want to eat more?
I don't know.
Are you drunk?
No. My stomach literally is starting to, like... I feel like my stomach is fucking shooting. I feel like there's a bunch of fucking shit going off guns in my stomach right now.
It's like it's tense up in the top.
Yeah, but hey, I feel tense up there and now
I don't want to cough because I feel like I might just blow all that like crap up my stupid chest and I'm not gonna taste it.
I have a cough and it's gonna be shitty. It's gonna be he's coughing.
Wasn't too bad.
Well, guys, I have this much left. That's all I'm gonna eat.
There's a frickin' sweat dripping down your cheek.
Really?
There's one frickin' drop coming down.
What?
Right on your hairline.
That's insane.
These aren't hot.
These aren't hot, guys.
I don't know.
I don't know. These are pretty hot, but... like, these are actually hotter than... Flaming Hot Cheetos, to be honest, in my opinion, and the Jalapeno.
It's definitely coming up your throat. Hell of it. Taking a shot.
Yeah, he took water.
Oops.
All good. Refreshing on the arm, actually.
Wasn't necessary, but I don't need to deal with that no more.
It's gonna come back.
We should eat.
You should have used milk.
I'm lactose. So you wanted to drink milk?
No.
And then shit this out even faster.
Ouch, shit, suck.
Oh.
Hot.
Looks like your buddy in the background had some too.
Yeah, his fucking mouth is bleeding. Dude, my face is actually sweating. Like, I'm not even kidding you. Like, I'm actually.
What's your tongue look like? Not even red.
No.
What's up?
12 minutes.
That's packed with flavor. Packed with flavor, guys. I'm gonna have a drink of water now.
Done.
That's intense.
So you're having a drink. I need a sip, not a drink. Come back, don't forget that.
Tell me about that.
Come back here.
Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Smash that like button.
Smash it!
Smash that subscribe button.
Smash it!
See you in the next video.
Oh, shit.